following six-man contest. And their partner, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 205 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Sami Zayn.
This place is...
And their opponents, first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And his tag team partner, from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry! And their partner, from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the...
And there's the bell. With these competitors, this should be amazing.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. And that shot was dialed in. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
The largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
How did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be, in Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is.
And so what are your thoughts right now on John Cena?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. He makes the tag!
And now he's back out on the apron.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, John Cena may like to play the squeaky, clean, all-American boy, as we said, but don't think he won't fight fire with fire when an opponent tries to stoop to some down-and-dirty tactics. John Cena prefers a good, clean match in that ring, but don't get confused. He's fine if the match turns into a street fight.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He gets the tag.
Oh, look at this! Knocked down, what a shot!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this, this could be it! Will it be enough? I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from... Oh, my! Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now. Not this.
He's looking at it. He bends it. He's done.
And into the cover.
So damaged
in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, what impact! He's in full-on attack mode now.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
John Cena is bleeding profusely now.
The tag is made. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
If there's one place you don't want to get puddled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
Man, is anyone more destructive than Roman Reigns? Look at that.
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns.
Superman punch.
Superman punch. Roman Reigns is all but done here.
And that's kryptonite for Roman Reigns' opponent.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out? Two.
And the ref starts to count.
Two. Yeah. Roman Reigns goes with a spear, and that's all she wrote.
Well, what did you expect, Cole? Roman Reigns tired of playing around out here. And there's the count. Oh, he's in trouble now. Great counter.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. His shoulders are down. That's it for John Cena.
Don't worry, he'll rebound from this, Cole. There's no keeping John Cena down.
Going for the cover. To the ropes.
The referee getting involved now. Not today, too fast. And he finally gets out of the ring.
From the top.
Now, ooh.
Well, John Cena may like...
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Sami Zayn tags in. And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I remember plenty of John Cena contests where John had no other choice than to start returning the favors from some opposing WWE superstars. Cena likes to play by the rules, but if an opponent is going to take things in a rule-breaking direction, then you better believe John Cena will take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Starts to count. Oh my, look at this.
Power, strength, force, terror. These are the building blocks to Mark Henry.
Headbutt on all fours. Mark Henry's putting this one to bed.
Man, when Mark Henry crawls across the ring and hits you with that big head of his, you're out like a light.
Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. And there's the count.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You know, we've talked about how any of Mark Henry's moves can serve as a finishing move. So how devastating would the move be that Mark Henry chose as his finisher? Just look at his world's strongest slam. I don't think there's a move more punishing or crushing.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
We're looking at and Sami Zayn getting it done. Makes the cover.
And the ref starts to count.
A frontal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's gotta hurt him as well as it did his opponent.
Mark Henry's world's strongest slam takes the term complete. Just no way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Two.
And that's all for Mark Henry.
You know, I thought we'd see more from Mark Henry here tonight.
I think I speak for everybody here in WWE when I say it's great to be back in Buffalo tonight. What an amazing crowd.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn is in deep trouble. I mean,
Sami Zayn's been eliminated.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's just not.
That was a blatant disregard for the rules, guys.